Hi, my friends. I'm Mara Venuto, an Italian poet and playwright. I'm very glad to accept the invitation of Arpana Sain Singh to read a poem of mine for Gria Svamini YouTube channel. I will read a poem entitled in Italian Passa, translated in English by the poet Anatoly Kudryavinsky. This poem is taken from my collection of poems entitled Waterproof, Gli Impermeabili. I am very grateful to Arpana Sain Singh, publisher and editor of Gria Svamini magazine, for this opportunity. I will read my poem in a double version, in Italian first and then in English. Thank you. Passa. Non cambia niente, dice un uomo che mi passa accanto. Eppure cambia l'ora, in staffette di secondi in fila. Cambia la stagione, senza avvisare, e il colore dell'aria che respiro. E anche il tempo cambia, si contrae, un singhiozzo nel petto annega in un sorso d'acqua e si spegne, con uno spavento bambino, nato dalla mia paura di restare impassibile. Inanimata carta fotografica, mentre tutto passa. In English verse, in passing. Nothing changes, says a man who passes me by. And yet, time changes, maintaining an unending relays of seconds. Season change, without a warning. Also, the color of the air that I breathe. And the weather changes too. It causes a spasm in my chest that I drown in a sip of water, and so it vanishes along with a childish fry, concealed by my fear of remaining an inanimate sheet of photographic paper while the whole world goes by. Ciao amici, grazie.